Ako po tayo ngayon ng savory muffins. Cheese, 3/4, 1/2 cup of sweet corn, 1/4 onion, 1 egg, 3 tablespoon Italian seasoning, and 1/2 cup of capsicum, and 3/4 of yogurt. Let's start! Gagawa po tayo ng dalawang bowls. So, una, itlog. Another bowl, chicken bowl mixed with flour. One cup of flour. One cup. Tapos, ang lalagyan natin is lagay po natin ang seasoning. Ayan po, seasoning. And half teaspoon salt. Masyado yung mababa, hindi makita. And lalagay po natin yung onion. classico. Max. Mababa siya, hindi makita. Ito yung tinatawag na Savory Muffins. Walang lasa. Mix lang po ng mix. Pero ready na po ang oven. Oven is ready. It looks yummy. Yum. Yan po. Tapos, baking pan. Push yung pan. Pata po para hindi siya dumikit. Kasi kung hindi mo lagyan ng ganito, grazing, didikit po siya at hindi na siya matatanggal. So, lagyan mo siya ng butter. May na lang ginamit ko para mas mabilis. Use my hand, it's faster. Tikit. Done. I'm gonna put some flour on it so that it will not sticking on the bottom. Guys, this is the way how I do it. Ice cream cone. Scoop. Scoop. Mmm. Oh, bake for 20 minutes. Tara guys. Bake na tayo. Chalap-chalap dito. Ayan po siya. Masyadong madami ito.